isu apa ni LGBT, kita dah clear dah. Yeah? Kita tak campur tangan dia punya urusan peribadi, whatever they do. It's their choice. What can I say? Yeah? Cuma our concern as a government, dua. Whether there is any breach of law, then there's a due process to that. Very clear kan? Then I said something about promotion. That the society cannot accept LGBT being promoted because that is against the society norms and culture, even religion for that matter. Suddenly, I was been informed that there's one exhibition in Georgetown Festival yang menunjukkan gambar and then written there LGBT punya apa activist dan bawa lambang the rainbow. So, I don't have problem with that, but that lambang in itself indicate the struggle. Okay. Then I think that is not in line with what we have consistently repeating it in the parliament and accepted as a policy of this new government. So if I don't do anything about it, then it is seen as it is something that challenging the policy that we ourselves have mentioned many, many times. When you put a picture with a symbol and written there as an LGBT activist, if there is not promotion, then tell me what is the definition of promotion. Isn't an exhibition is a form of promotion or whatever you want to say. This is not a promotion of LGBT. This is a promotion of icon Merdeka. And then I can just say, is it necessary for such icon? Don't you have any other icon, for example? I was in contact with the official state, and yesterday I received a call also from the official, from the state government. And I told him about why that such exhibition doesn't go well with our stand on the LGBT group. And we are in contact. So I think if you ask me if there is the answer for what happened, that their pictures was taken down, then it is exactly what happened.
But did you specifically ask for them to remove the pictures?
Based on the policy.